look at Jerusalem and you look at what you have here, you can find everything at a coffee. Get way too far, I know we'd be alright.
No, we would be alright if you were... My father opened this place in 1967. And now we are celebrating 50 years. And we continue his recipes, it's like a legacy.
I think when you come here, the beauty of the place that in like 5 tables, you can find different people, different kind of colors. You can find a Haredi that came for a date with his girlfriend, and you can find a tourist that came from England to experience the food. And next door, you can find a business Arab Palestinian person that come for a meeting, and you can find an Israeli, and you can find the mayor of Jerusalem. You really can find everybody in 5 tables, and this is the beauty of the place, and this is the beauty of Jerusalem.
My best dessert that I prefer and like is the Milfey Napoleon Creme Schnitt. It has 3 names from each country, from Creme Patissiere and Fluffy Dough, and it's come with 2 layers, and the flavor is unbelievable.
I'm coming here about nearly 30 years, every morning.
We have 4 daughters, and my husband took them every morning to the school, and before going there, he came here to the coffee. One of the girls dated one of the barmen here, and they got married, and now we have also the barman is our son-in-law. We are very happy.
If you eat here and you didn't taste the pastry, you didn't been in Jerusalem or you didn't been in Kadosh. So good.